your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Good morning. Our day begins with some clouds and patchy fog this morning, then late morning into the afternoon. We'll see more scattered showers and thunderstorms across the area. A good 50 to 60% chance of it today. Temperatures will be about 5 or 6 degrees milder today. Yesterday it stayed in the 70s. Today we'll see those temperatures reach from 79 in the mountains to 83 across the upstate. And gradual warming continues this week. In fact, as we look ahead, by Thursday we're back to normal as far as our expected highs. Actually, Friday, high 87. And upper 80s continue Saturday, low 80s in the mountains. And yes, you can see most days a chance of showers, but Friday and Monday look to be dry for the upstate.